destruction, but God's way leads to life forever.